Hey fam, what's up? Just gonna try to show this off real quick. I just got my Twisted Shop order. Yeah, the mail obviously came really late today because I was out on the porch at like 6 o'clock and there wasn't shit out there, so I thought I'd run to the mailbox since other people were tweeting that they had got their orders, and lo and behold, on the porch is a box. So, yeah, this is way different than I thought. From the picture, but it's fucking fresh. This, the Sewn Effect shirt, it's gray, and it's actually not just the design. Each one of these is an individual patch sewn on, and there's one on the back. I don't know if you see that. It's got their new skull logo, and then there's just a shit ton of different ones on the front, so it kind of feels more like wearing a jersey because it's all thick. You got all these patches and stuff on you. I'll definitely need to buy like a cheap, you know, thin white undershirt or something for it because I'm kind of itchy, but I think it's fresh as hell. It's kind of like, you know, real punk rock style. And I got the gray hat just because I didn't want, you know, a repeat of what I already have. I already have hats and other colors, and I guess you can see the logo. I thought it matches a little more closely than I thought from the picture, but yeah, I guess you can, after all, see that and read that. But yeah, since that's new, I'm gonna keep that one at home. I bought all this stuff because I didn't think I'd be going to another show, but I'm actually trying to get out to one. Just depends on if they actually give me a rental car or not. So, yeah, we'll see. But, yeah, I think that's fresh as fuck. So, peace out. Whoop whoop to the fam.